Okay, so hi everyone. I am superstar celebrity Curtis Star Kurtman Kurgishi Riker, Singapore famous YouTube sensation, Facebook sensation, Instagram sensation. The four times WWF champion. Four times WWE Intercontinental Champion, and four times WWE United States Champion. The new face of America, the champ is here. That's right, man. Yeah, superstar celebrity Curtis Star Kurt Kakishi Riker. That's right, man. Okay, now it's once again Q&A video. Okay, so this is March 2020 Q&A. So if you've got any question you want to ask me, okay, put your comments below this video or message me, okay, PM me, okay, at this my this a Facebook Messenger, okay, or Instagram also can, okay, just ask question, okay. Do not put your question all over on my this photos or status, all this, okay. It's very hard for me to find, okay. Go. First question for me is CHLOE. Okay, it's a lady, it's a girl. CHLOE is how to pronounce this show. CHLOE. Okay, so she's asking me this question. Let me see. Wait. Where the hell is this question? Oh my god. Okay. So she's asking me, last time you have implant surgery because of gambling. What happened? So now, are you recovering? Okay. And she say what? But gambling there, why still have money? I forgotten what you told me. Must be painful . Okay, so this is a Cole, CHLOE. Okay, he's asking me, you know, about my breast implanting. Say what? What happened? Okay. Actually, I explained it so many times, okay, but she's still asking me. So I will cut it short. Okay. So like I say last time, okay, so why do I do breast implant? Well, you guess, sign. Okay, why I do breast implant last time, okay, is because I explained many times before, okay, I go to the casino because my escort business. Okay, the business is become very, very bad. For last time, you know, called escort business. Okay, I earn this 4K, 3K once a month. Okay, by just listening to phone calls at home. Then it goes now to earning, like, you know, 1,000 a month. Then even less than 1,000 a month, a few hundred dollars a month. So, do less. So, I go to casino to hope that I can make a living by going to the casino. Just one day earn 100 or one day earn 200 is enough for me. Okay, but however, in 1 month time, I lost more than 10K plus. It's not just 10K, I think maybe 14K, 15K, 16K, I'm so not sure. I lost all my savings. So after that, okay, I was depressed. Okay, then I was possessed by the shameless way to do the best implant. Okay, so that's the whole story, but I cut it short because I spent many, many times already. Okay, so now signage transition. Okay, so this 女孩子的叫 Cole CSLV 就问我说， 为什么以前做这个隆胸手术？ 其实我回答这个问题回答太多次了。 OK， 不用紧， 我再回答多一次。 OK， 但是呢， 我就 快点的 就是解释。 以前呢， 我是有做这个 escort business 的， 做自己当老板。 OK， 每天在家里听电话呢， 一天就有， 一个月就有， 一个月就有 3000-4000。 后来呢， 这个生意越来越差。 OK， 一个月赚少过1000， 或者甚至一个月只赚几百块，所以呢，那时候呢，我就想去这个赌场呢，这个 casino 呢，就是希望靠这个赌博呢，一天只要可以赢100-200的话，我就很心满意足了。结果呢，在一个月呢，我把我的手续全部输光，输了10多千，不懂是14千还是16千，都不清楚，真输到完就对了，输到一分钱都没有。后来我就感到很伤心，有点这个忧郁症。 结果呢，我就被这个虚名这个女鬼上身， 然后先去做这个隆胸的手术，哦，是真的，是真的。Okay, so and then she asking me, is it very painful? Answer is well, you guess, okay. 你猜，会不会很痛呢？ Okay, of course it's very painful. You know, after the surgery, you feel extremely painful. Okay, but don't know why, when you take out the breast implant, it doesn't feel so painful. But when you put inside, wow, when you wake up, after the surgery, wow, you feel very, very painful. Your whole body, like, I'll say, you cannot get up, you know, it's like very, very painful.所、so, 以动完这个手术之后，你会觉得非常的非常的痛。OK， so next question， let me see 哈。OK， so actually when you ask me question remember every month 24 or 25， remember to message me say remember to answer my question because sometimes I got too many people ask me question and then also I got too many account。Okay, so I might miss out your question. Okay, so 记得要提醒我你的问题。What's this? So this question for the Jared Smith, GERALDSMITH, asking me. KokoYour phone spoil, my friend selling mobile phone. I just got a brand new set from him at $150. Very good, screen also very big. If you want, I can help you get from him. And then you got so many phone, okay? Wow, okay. So asking me whether, do I want the phone or not? So 这个问题问我说，他听说我的这个电话坏的，然后就是他说有一个新的电话。他朋友卖电话什么，他从那边得到150块嘞，很好，问我要不要呢 ？Well, you guess, 你猜 ，OK？ Unless your friend got open this mobile shop，OK？ Then you tell me the shop address，OK？ Then I go and see， then I will buy because I only buy phone from the shop。Okay, if your friend doesn't have a mobile shop, then suddenly you get the phone from your friend and you sell to me, I would not want because why not? Because I don't know is it first hand or second hand or third hand or fourth hand or fifth hand. Okay, so I don't know what is it. So you see, I need to know got shop or not. Okay, got shop then I buy. No shop, I don't buy. Okay, 我基本上要有这个店面。OK， 如果这个电话的这个店面的话，我就会去买。如果没有的话呢，我就不会去买，因为我不知道这个是一手货、二手货、三手货、四手货还是五手货。因为我呢只想要买全新的这个电话 ，I want to buy only brand new phone。OK， okay next question。Wow， my God， man， so many questions。Okay, this question won a total 11 question, my God, what the hell is this, man? Oh my God, I don't think got so much time, I might try my best, This question for this, Jinnik KJ, J-I-N-E-E-K, KJ. Hi, Curtis Star, can you answer in your next Q&A if all these things posed by your fan or comments is true? Number one.Did you scold your father Hong Gan? Okay, 问我说有没有骂我的爸爸Hong Gan呢？ Well, you guess, 你猜。I explained many times before. Go and watch my Q&A. How many times you want me to answer? Okay, I explained in I think 2 months ago the Q&A. Okay, I answered before already. Okay, I didn't scold my father Hong Gan. Okay, you see.I spent many time before, okay, never mind, let me just explain one more time. Well, you guess, okay, I spent many time. My Facebook, I cannot type Chinese, I only can type 汉语拼音, okay? So, even you see when I type this, 不懂不要装懂, I never type in Chinese words, I type in 汉语拼音 because I don't know how to type in Chinese words. Okay, so it's not Hongkan, it's Hongkan. Hongkan. Okay, if unless those people they feel your hang yiping, then they don't know what's called Hongkan. Okay, dry over the stove. Okay, so 基本上呢, 是烘干, 不是烘干, okay, because 我的电话呢, 我不能打这个华语字, okay, 只能用汉语拼, so some people, they 不懂, 不要专懂, okay, it's 烘干, not 烘干, okay. Second question, by this Jin Nick KJ, did you sex testing Kim 表姐, okay, it's 表妹, 表姐, okay, sex testing means what? Message her about sex. Okay, so do I sex testing Kim 表妹表姐呢? Well, you guess, inside, answer is no. Okay, 有没有这个 message 的关性呢？这个东西呢？ 当然是没有。 Okay, don't anyhow talk, man. Okay, I don't do sex testing. Oh my god. Stupid question. Did you push your mother on the gown? Oh my god, man. What kind of stupid question is this, man? 他问我说有没有推我的妈妈跌倒在地上。 神经病, man. Well, You guess. Decide. Fuck, yeah. This is a stupid question, man. Oh my god. This is something I will never do. Of course, the answer is no, man. Okay? I will never go and push my mother on the ground, come on, beast man. Okay, I'm a very, very 孝顺 son. Okay, and this is something very terrible, man. I mean, who in the fuck was going to push your mother on the ground, man? Come on, man. Okay, 怎么可能会这么做呢? 怎么把自己的妈妈推倒在地上? 这是很愚蠢的这个问题. Okay, 我是个很孝顺的儿子. 这个是非常非常笨的一个问题. 然后呢, 觉得很无聊. 会有什么这个人呢, 会这样 什么推倒自己的妈妈 可能有了, 但是是一些别人啊, okay, 我呢, 是, 180, 很尊敬我的妈妈, 所以这个是很笨的问题, I 100% respect my mother, who push my mother to my gown, oh my god, yeah. And then next question for this Jinny KJ, did you threaten to beat your father if he throw your cap? 所以问我说有没有什么恐吓, threaten to beat 有没有恐吓要打我的爸爸? Okay, 如果他把我的猫丢掉, well, you guess, okay, this is happened many, many times ago. I never say threaten to beat my father. At that time, I remember many, many years ago, got some conflict lah. So of course you see I was saying that if okay he's going to throw away my cat, then I'm gonna move out of the house to rent the house. Okay, so 事情发生在很久很久的时候, I think it's 2013年的时候, 那时候有点这个小小的这个吵架, 然后呢, 我是说那时候如果说我爸爸要把我的猫丢掉的话我就会搬出去, 然后在外面租个家里来住. Okay, I will rent out house, okay, if it's ever going to throw away my cat. Okay, next question. Okay, next question by this, let me see, same person also, you got 11 questions to ask me. Huh? Next question by this, Jinny KJ. Is it true that you rather spend time selfie Christmas and Chinese New Year CNY decoration deco then spend time with Lesnar, okay, which is my son? Well, you guess, you see, okay, this is not really true because I arrange my time accordingly. Okay, you see, everyone has their own interest. Everyone has their own passion. Okay, but I did not spend 100% of my time or only on cosplay, you know, only on this Christmas decoration, selling New Year decoration, taking selfie. I divide my time fairly, okay. So example, okay, at that time a cosplay event, okay. Then that time also got fans want to ask me out. So how? I divide the time exactly, okay, so that I can got time to spend a bit with my fans because my fans want to meet me. Okay, I then also spend some time to go for my cosplay. Then after that, I spend a lot of time to spend with my baby. So I divided because one day you still got so many hours. Okay, so you see, example, I tell you, you see that I got one Saturday. Early in the morning, 9 something, I meet my real fans, okay, to chit chat, to eat, okay. Then after that, 9 something, I meet them. I think it's 9 something or 9 something or 10. Okay, I meet until this 12:30, okay. Then after that, after 12:30 or 1 o'clock, I meet until 12:30 or 1 o'clock. Then after that, from 1 until like 4:44, okay, I spend time in a cosplay, okay, cosplay event. Then after that, I finish the cosplay, I go home, okay. So you see, before 6 or before 6:30, I reach home. So after eating dinner, having shower, okay, 7 plus 7:30. I got spend time to play with my baby until even after midnight, okay, more than 5-6 hours with my baby. So I divided my time fairly. It's not say, oh my god, I spend cosplay from morning 8 o'clock until night 8 o'clock or what. No, okay, I spend my time very very fairly, okay. I spend my time very fairly, even for taking the Christmas selfie decoration or Chinese New Year decoration, okay. Because everybody got your own passion, okay? But you see, as long as you divide your time fairly, you got time for your own passion, you got time to accompany your family, you got time to accompany your baby, then it's okay. So some people, they 不懂,不要装, don't talk rubbish, say what, oh, I need to spend time doing what, cosplay, doing what, this Christmas, selfie, all this, but don't spend time with my baby. It's totally rubbish, totally nonsense, man, okay? Okay, so 华语讲解 Chinese transition. Okay, 说问我说是不是只是花时间在那 cosplay 啊，拍圣诞节这个 selfie 啊等等，没有跟我的孩子 陪伴呢？就是胡说八道、胡言乱语，一派胡言，不懂不要装懂。You see, 一天有很多很多个钟头，所以我把我时间安排的刚刚好，很公平。很像那时候呢，有粉丝说他们要跟我见面。 所以早上9点多的时候呢，我就跟我的粉丝见面，见面到12点多、12点半还是1点这样，1点到4点44分，我就花我的时间在 cosplay， 然后呢，后 cosplay 之后呢，我就换衣服回家，回家6点多 ，OK， 试完东西之后冲凉呢 ，OK， 7点多，我就花我的时间跟我的 baby 玩，玩到半夜12点多1点都有，所以我把我的时间安排的很公平，安排的很好。 OK， 因为每个人都有自己喜欢做的东西，所以呢，不要不懂不要装懂，说什么哦，我没有花时间在我的这个 baby 身上。So don't know anything, don't act like you know， 不懂不要装懂。Oh， it's you, man. OK， for next question， is it true that I spread rumor about Ah Huat that nearly got him fired and still talk cock in video say why he bo dai bo ji become hater? Oh, you see, a lot of question is totally untrue and totally nonsense, man. So 问我说是不是真的？ 我有 spread 什么 rumor about 这个 Ah Huat， 然后差点搞到他 什么炒鱿鱼， 然后还在 video talk cock 讲说为什么他 bo dai bo ji 做 hater？ Well, you guess, okay. First of all, once again, he's asking question that is totally nonsense. Since when did I spread rumors about Ah Huat and then cause him to get fired? Okay, the video I did not talk cock. Okay, the video really is that he bo dai bo ji Ah Huat that time. Okay, suddenly became hater. Okay, Ah Huat man. Ah Huat buy coffee. Ah Huat buy coffee. Okay, you see, I never spread rumors about Ah Huat to cause him get fired. Okay, so that time it's true that suddenly bodai boji, ah what become hater, okay, then start to comments on my Facebook, start to scold me, join the haters to scold me. Okay, that time, really. So that time I was very, really buzzer. I only managed to find out the real reason, which I will explain in my YouTube video, but some people they don't watch. Okay? Okay, I found the real reason why I was suddenly become hater. And then he told me, okay, it was a misunderstanding. He thought that I got his spoil his bicycle, because that time I introduced him to my this factory officer job. It's just to do caulking only. So when do caulking, okay, you can choose to walk or ride bicycle to caulk also can. So he have a bicycle. Okay, so he misunderstand thought I punctured to spoil his bicycle. For what? For fuck, why do I want to spoil his bicycle? For what, man? Okay, so he thought I spoil his bicycle. Then he never asked me. Okay, see, oh, so he anyhow assume, because I go and spoil his bicycle. Okay, then he suddenly become hater. Okay, so I found the real reason for him, because after a few months later, I had him cure the misunderstanding. Okay, so that's the real reason why he turned hater. Not because what I caused him get fired, totally nonsense, man. So, 真正原因是因为那时候呢, 这个阿华的天, 为什么会让你博来博及, 变成hater? 因为那时候他误会, 以为我弄坏他的这个脚踏车, 因为那时候我介绍我的这个 patrolling officer 的工作, 只是做 caulking 来, 然后我们在同样地方做工, we work at the same site, 然后呢, 他误会, 以为我弄坏他的脚踏车, 我干嘛要弄坏他的脚踏车? OK, 所以他就做声, 就变成hater, OK, 不是什么我搞到他什么被炒鱿鱼, 一派无言, OK, next question, from the same person, Ginny KJ, for married you now, no buy thing for him before. Even your nephew and phone also she buy for you because you no money afford. Once again, a lot of nonsense question. Okay? 问我说什么从结婚到现在说什么我什么东西都没有 帮我的老婆买过, 甚至什么我的电话也是他买的, 哇,他那个问题真是很愚蠢的这个问题。 Well, you guess, okay, first of all, 不懂不要装懂, and then stop talking nonsense, because you really make me fed up, man, okay. Who told you I never buy anything for my wife, okay? I got buy so many things for my wife, you see. I go and see my Facebook, man. Every year, go and see, man. I buy so many things for her. Teddy bear, necklace, 项链, Teddy bear 这个玩具, 手链, iPad, and many, many, many things. All I buy for my wife. Okay, even I no money, she want to go holiday, she want to go Thailand, she want to go what country. Also, I love her, I bring her go. Okay, I buy her many, many, many things. And then also, I bring her to go overseas to holiday. So who told you I never buy anything for my wife? Who told you that what I never buy? And who told you that my phone is she buy one? Totally nonsense, man. My phone is I myself buy. Who told you that my wife buy the phone for me? Okay, so once again, it's talking nonsense, man. Okay, 我的电话是我自己买的, 什么我的老婆买给我, 在胡说八道什么鬼, 然后呢, 我有买过很多东西给我的老婆, 不管是Teddy Bear, 项链, 手链, iPad 等等, 我都有买给我的老婆, 甚至我没有钱的话, 她说要去出国旅行, 去泰国等等, okay, 我也是带她去旅行, 所以这个问题根本不是真的, 是乱说胡言, 乱胡说八道, okay, the next question for this Ginny KJ. Is it true that Lesnar birth, B-I-R-T-S, and the hospitalized fee is parents pay one? Then every time your parents ask for money, you will say strike total then return. Total on is 50k. So, 是不是真的什么, 我的这个孩子书是, 是书生, okay, 书生, 医药费等等, 是我的父母付, 然后什么每次我的父母说要钱的话, 我会说什么, 中多多才还, 总共我欠他们50千, This is once again, okay, Let me tell you, okay? Well. You guess. He signed. Okay. First of all, that time, you know, my wife packed up. Okay. That time, my salary was very low. Okay. That time, I was working at this Anchor Point shopping center. That time, as a security guard. That time, my wife was pregnant. My pay that time was very less. 2450 after CPF only get 1,009. So it's too less. Okay, and I unable to save money. So, okay, it's true that when my wife give birth, okay, there is the fee. It's indeed true that I can't afford. I don't have money, my wife also don't have money. Okay, and then I borrow. Okay, my parents lend me the money, you know, borrow me the money, okay, for my wife giving birth. Okay. And then, is it true that I own them 50k? Answer is no, it's not 50k. 不懂不要专种, okay? Okay, total is around 10k, not 50k. Who told you it's 50k, man? It's 10k. Okay, 总共我欠我父母是10,000,不是50,000. 那时候呢，我的老婆怀孕，我做那个保安的工作， 薪水非常的少， 一个月才2450块， 扣掉 CPF 只剩下1,900， 因为钱太少的关系， 所以我没有办法， 储蓄到省到这笔钱。 所以那时候我的太太我老婆就是生这个 baby 的时候呢， 我就不够钱， 我父母亲就借我钱。 So is it true that I don't return my parents is only nonsense, man? Okay, you see, I beat by beat return them. Okay, 就是每个月少少的还给他们。 Okay, you see, you can expect me to one shot gonna return. Okay, I don't earn 10k per month. 我不是一个月赚10,000. So how do I so fast gonna return? Of course, I have to beat by beat return. So 要慢慢的还。 Okay, now next question. For this same person, Genie KJ, for young till now, you didn't even once bungee out your parents a meal or buy things for them. Is it true? Once again, all the question is totally untrue, man. 问我说什么从小到大我没有一次请过我的父母亲吃东西或者买东西给他们。 Well, you guess. Okay, once again, it's a stupid question. 不懂不要专懂, okay? Who told you, okay, I never bungee out my parents eat? Who told you I never buy things for my parents? Okay, all those things that haters say are untrue. It's not real, man. Okay, you see, I got many times I bungee my parents eat. Okay, even when I go out with my wife, you know, my wife, you know, see those like, what you call those like bubble milk tea, okay? No, bubble milk tea. Then when she says she want to drink, not only I buy for my wife, I also buy for my parents, because I was thinking, oh, my wife got the chance to, you know, to eat this, you know, the bubble milk tea, you know, is, you know. Then my parents how? So I buy for my parents also. And then also I got treat my parents eat also. Example, you know, sometimes I buy this KFC, you know, McDonald's, and many times. Okay? I also got buy things for my parents also, you know, like Mother's Day, you know, Father's Day, I buy, you know, clothings, I buy the clothings for my mother, I buy for my father. So who told you I don't buy? Okay, 不懂不要装懂, okay? So 谁说我没有买东西给我的父母亲? 有, okay? 谁说我没有请我父母亲吃东西? 我有, okay? 很像呢, 我很多时候都有请我父母吃东西, 甚至有时候我跟我老婆出去, 我老婆说我还要吃这个泡泡茶, 哇, 然后我就想, 诶, 我老婆有机会喝, 但我父母亲没有机会喝, 没有机会喝, 这样我不是, 所以我就顺, 我也是有买给我的父母亲喝, okay? 所以呢, 母亲节, 父亲节等等, 生日, even birthday, whatever, 我是买这个衣服啊, 等等, 送给我的父母亲, 我还有给钱给我父母亲, so all this got done before, even birthday cake啊, 生日的蛋糕, 等等, so a lot of things I got to do for my parents, so 不懂不要装懂, okay? Don't talk nonsense, man, okay? Next question. Is it true that insurance for the baby is parents pay one? Once again, talking nonsense, man. 问我说这个保险是不是父母亲给的? Well, you guess, you see, I got buy insurance for my baby, for my son. Okay? Even not just insurance, because some haters talk cock. They say, oh, baby diaper, like baby powder, like insurance, all this is my parents pay one. Because why? Because they're haters, man. They like to talk nonsense, talk rubbish. You see, baby powder, baby diaper, even my baby insurance is all I pay one, not my parents pay. Okay? So, 不懂,不要专懂, okay? 不管是这个 diaper, 纸尿片, 奶粉, 还是保险, 都是我在出钱的, 不是我父母亲出, okay? So, 不懂,不要专懂, don't talk nonsense, man. So, next question. Is it true that you purposely go and cosplay to see SMM? SMM means those shobu. And then you purposely you don't wear underwear so that you can auto cam. Okay? 我问我说, 就是是不是故意去这个 cosplay, 然后什么不要穿底裤, 然后看到这个 SMM 这个 shobu, 然后 auto cam 呢? Well, you guess, 可以猜你猜, okay, I spent many time before, see? Certain costume, okay, you feel better when you don't wear underwear. Certain costume, okay, I will wear underwear because, example, the Ken costume, the material, all this, you feel very, 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 very shook when you don't wear underwear, okay, to wear up this costume. If you wear underwear, then you wear the Ken costume, it's not, you doesn't feel so good, but this cosplay costume, okay, whether you wear or don't wear underwear is still the same, but this costume, as I'm a Ken, Goldust, all this, okay, or the newest Macho Man Larry Savage, cosplay, the costume, you'll feel very, very shocked when you don't wear underwear. And then, is it true that I go and see SMM just to auto come? Okay, answer is not true, man. Good, you see, I like cosplay because they wear different type of very, very nice cosplay attire. So I like to take photo, you know, with this cosplay because a lot of this attire looks very, very nice, man. Okay, it looks really, very nice. So that's why I like to go cosplay. And they also explained many times before. You see, there's one time, you know, I think 2 years ago when I cosplay as Ken, I explained many times before. Okay? The patch thing on my pants is not cum. It's because got the kids accidentally spill her dreams on my pants. Okay? So it's a water. But people, you know, haters, they like to talk nonsense, say it's a cum. They say I purposely auto cum. Okay, that's nonsense, man. So that's a real thing, man. Okay? Oh, it's true, it's real, man. Okay. So cosplay, Chinese translation. Cosplay 呢, 有些 cosplay 的这个 costume 呢, 你没有穿底裤, 感觉会比较舒服, 像比如说 Ken 的这个 costume, Goldust 啊, 等等, 有些呢, 就, 可能要穿这个底裤, 因为有穿没有穿其实是一样, 但是有些 costume 呢, 你穿的底裤会不舒服, 像 Ken 这个 costume 等等, 你如果不穿底裤, 你穿起来会非常非常的爽, 非常非常舒服。 然后我喜欢 cosplay 是因为 cosplay 有很多不一样的这个, 他们算是这个 cosplay 不一样的 character, 有不一样的这个服装, 所以拍照时, 哇, 感觉他们服装, 每个服装都不一样, 都非常非常的漂亮, 非常非常的美。 然后呢, 我有解释过, 两年前那时候我一个, 这个拍照呢, 这个, 一个 patch 呢, 在我这个裤子那边, 不是 cam, 是因为有个小孩子, 不小心, OK, 把他的水倒在我的这个裤子上面, OK, accidentally, man, 所以这才是真正的原因, that's the real thing, real reason, man, okay, I like cosplay, man, not because I want to see shobu, okay, 我喜欢 cosplay, 因为 this is my passion, man, oh, it's true, it's real, man, okay, so finally, I finished all 11 questions of this, Jinik JK, okay, now let me see, Okay, I got the next question for this. Wait a versus. This is this question from Lucas One, LUCAS spacing HUANG. What is your email? I need to PayPal you 2K for CAG license. Well, you guess. Okay, I don't know what's called PayPal. I don't have PayPal. Okay, if you want to transfer money to me to buy this CAG license, then just transfer to my POSB saving account. 如果要买这个 license 的话，就要去 transfer 我的这个 POSB saving 这个 account. 我没有什么 PayPal. Okay. Next question from this Yongtan, YON spacing TAN. Hi, Kurt, below is my question for your next Q&A in March. When you order food, why do you ask the food seller so many questions? I see in your video that you often ask questions for 2 to 4 minutes. Well, you guess, okay, 问我说为什么每次买东西的时候会问很多问题呢? Okay, you see, when you buy food, example, now you buy this KFC new promotion, you ask question because you're not sure. That's why you ask question, like because you see, okay, you how to say, example, now KFC got new promotion. Of course, you have to ask question, example, like, how much it is, okay, then got what ETC. So it's very, very, of course, if you don't know, of course, you ask question. If I know, why should I ask question, why? Or I buy this, for example, sa bi hun, whatever, you know. Of course, I need to ask this one, bi hun, but the fish fillet, how much money? Of course, I need to ask first. Okay, 为什么问题? 因为呢,我要知道. 如果不知道,我怎么会去问问题呢? 像比如说 KFC, 有新的产品出来, 那你不太清楚啊,这个东西好像怎样讲呢? Like, 就是, example, now KFC, set A, or what? I don't know how to explain. I mean, it's like, your question, because you're unsure, that's why you ask. 就是有问题你不清楚,所以你才问嘛. 如果清楚的话就不用问了,对不对? 所以就是, because you don't know, that's why you ask. If I know, why should I ask, right? Like example, you see the, it was referring to this video, okay, where I buy this for the four finger. Because I need to know, example, now, okay. How should I say, yeah? How should I say, something like, do you have spicy, don't have spicy, because whatever. It's just a question, normal thing, okay? Because the people buy food, sure, they go ask question, 这个很正常. 人买东西通常都是会问问题的, 非常的普遍. Okay, next question for me is Yongtan. Will you fight the statement? If you fight, who will win? Who will win? Okay, so 问我说会不会跟 statement 打呢? 如果打到谁会赢呢? Well, you see, I explained many times before. Okay, the statement is a wrestler, but I am a street fighter. It's different category. Because you see, if in a wrestling match, it's squitted. So in squitted match, okay, in a squitted match, who do you want to win? Want him to win or want me to win? Okay, then let's talk about real fight. Okay, to be friend. Okay, the statement is, wow, super muscular. I see his arm, man, oh my god, man. So much muscle, man. Oh. This guy is very strong. Okay, if I tell you that I can easily defeat him, okay, then that must be, must be kidding. Because this man, even though he doesn't have the height, but he's really powerful. Just look at his arm, his muscle, man. Okay, this is the type of body, actually, I wanted to have, man. Okay, because I got another semi question about Genie. Genie was asking me, what do you think of Stevening body right now? You see, so I answered 2 questions at one time. You see, Genie asking me about Stevening body. Stevening body is not what I want. Okay, he's very skinny. Okay, too skinny, man. Too extremely skinny. Then you look at the statement. Massive, big size, muscle. This is called muscular, man. But Stevening is like so skinny until you see the face also become very skinny. It's like Don't know, become very skinny. It doesn't look good. The statement, the body looks good, man. Okay? So, Judy, 我问题问我 Steven 这个身体问我这个怎样，我觉得 Steven 身体现在太瘦了，然后这个 Steven 的身体就很好，大只，然后很多 muscle 比较好。 So that's why I prefer the statement muscular body rather than Stevening. Okay? And to be frank, if we do fight, man, it's going to be very tough because the statement, okay, is very, very powerful. But I believe that if we really want to choose for one winner, I believe that the winner will still be me. That's why, man. 如果真的要选一个赢家的话, 我相信赢家最后还会是我, okay? Even though it's very tough, but the winner will still be me. That's why, man. 赢家最后还是会是我, 没错. Oh, 是真的, oh, it's true, it's real, man. Okay. Next question. I think Stevening, he need to put some mass. Okay, because I felt he's too skinny. 真的是太瘦了. Next question from Yong Tan. How much did you win for your Toto? How much do you spend on buying Toto every month? Okay. Well, you guess. Okay, 最近这个 Toto, 我赢了多少钱呢? Okay, you see, Well, you guess. The time I got Toto, I got post on Facebook page before. I got strike the this $10. Then you know the 8 million Toto, I buy the system note. I win 2 number, become win 3 number. I think that one was like $50 or $60. I cannot remember because right now when I do this video, I still haven't gone draw the money, so I don't know how much did I win. Okay, but system note is more money. So Toto, 那时候我赢 10块钱, 后来这个八九百万呢，这个 Toto 呢 system note 我赢了两个等于赢三个 system note 就比较多钱, 不懂是50还是60块, 我都不大清楚了，因为现在呢我还没有去量这个奖金, 所以不大清楚。 Next question for this Yong Tan. Why is it that on your social media screenshot, there are always photos of girls in circles in the top right corner of the screen? See attack symbol. Okay, who are these girls? Are they your fans? Okay, well, you guess. It's sign. Okay, I'm explained many times before. Those circles, okay, the girls, the icons. Okay, they are my Facebook fans. FIENDS, fans, 朋友. Okay, so every day I will send birthday wish. Okay, to my fans. Okay, whether it's guys or girls, I will still send them birthday wish to wish them happy birthday. Okay, so this icon, 他们是我的这个 Facebook 的朋友. Okay, 不管是女孩子还是男孩子，我每天都会祝我的这个朋友呢生日快乐. So it's just for birthday wish. Next question for this Yong Tan. Each time when you in out, how long can you last in bed? So 问我说每次做这个进进出出的时候，我能 维持多久的? Well, you guess. Okay, it really depends. You see, it really depends. Okay, it's around between like, how to say? Between like maybe 4 minutes to 14 minutes to 24 minutes, it really depends. So every time is different. 有时可能 短的话可能4分钟, 长的话可能14分钟, 或者更长的话可能24分钟, 所以要看每次都不一样. So it really depends, man. So next question for Yong Tan. If you wear the safety device and you lose the key, what will you do? Will you dial 995 call Civil Defense to help you? So 如果我带这个 safety device 的话, 然后这个锁匙不见掉, 我会怎么做? 会不会打这个999来帮我呢? Well, you guess. Okay, If we didn't lost the key, then ball piano, no choice means forever, forever you have to be locked for cuckoo jail in a meal sensing device. Okay, 如果真的是锁匙很不幸不见掉的话，那代表你要永远永远把你的咕咕叫锁在里面。哦，是真的，是真的。That's right, man. Then this question from James Pushbitter. Can I ask where is nice to eat? 问我说什么地方好吃呢？ Well, 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 you guess, 可以猜一猜猜猜。Actually, a lot of places also very nice to eat lah. I don't know how to say because in Singapore there are many, many nice places to eat.So you go to like the shopping center, the this, how to say, the kopitiam, food court. A lot of nice food to eat, example the Korean food, the Western food, the Japanese food. All these are nice food to eat. Okay, so 很多地方都很好吃。像去那种 shopping center 购物中心，晚上 kopitiam 那个店，日本餐、韩国餐、Korean, 有这个西餐等等都很好吃。Okay, next question.Okay, let me see huh? This question is from the Gan Zhen Jie. How you train to be WWE champion? How tall are you and how heavy? You are my idol. By the way, I see you quite fat. You got try to cut out fat. Okay, so...这个问我说我怎么训练身为这个 WWE champion, 然后我有多高有多重，他说我是他的偶像，然后说他觉得我有点肥。Well, you guess, 可以猜一猜猜猜 ,OK, how do I train to be WWE champion? You have to do gym training. You need to know this MMA. Okay. You need to know some fighting. Okay.My height is 167 cm. My weight is around 82 to 84 kg. Oh, it's true. I'm not fat. I'm massive. Okay, 你要健身，然后要学这个功夫 MMA， 成为这个 WWE champion。然后呢，我的身高是167公分，体重呢是82到84公斤。然后我没有肥，我只是大只，不是肥哦，而是大只哦。哦，是真的，是真的。Okay, let me see, still got any question or not, let me see, Okay, then this question for this Monday Night Messiah. So Monday Night Messiah asked me this question. How did the fucker get caught, siya? I mean, the one who pen call me, the media call. Police got asked you go down questioning or not? Well, you guess, okay.I do not know how the fucker get caught. Okay, maybe his phone number is real. Okay, because the time the police called me on the phone and told me that the fucker, you know, the one who prank called me in the media court interview, he has been arrested by the police. So, 我不知道他是怎么被抓，但是就是警察有打给我，电话打给我说，他被抓了。The rest of the details, I'm not really sure. How old is the prankster? I also don't know because the police never tell me. 这个 prankster 这是年龄多大呢？我也不知道，因为警察没有跟我讲。Okay, then this question for this Monday Night Messiah, what is your thoughts on Goldberg winning the championship belt? 问我说 ，Goldberg 赢这个 Universal Championship belt 有什么这个想法呢 ？Okay, well, you guess, 你猜 ，Okay.I feel very, very happy that my superhero Goldberg wins the WWE Universal Championship. And then, in fact, when he wins the Universal Championship, I was shocked. Because, well, I mean, okay, I know that Goldberg is really, really tough, very, very powerful. But because I see the Fiend, okay, he got so many curse on, he got so many steel chair, the stairs on his head, and nothing happened to him. He seems to be invincible, man, unstoppable.And then Goldberg actually defeat him. I was very shocked, man. But I was very happy, man, because now my Goldberg, my superhero Goldberg, is a two times WWE Universal Champion. That's why, man. Yeah, hello, hi. Okay, thank you, bye. Okay, so now Goldberg is a 2-time WWE Universal Champion. 2 times, man. Two-time WWE Universal Champion. I'm very, very happy for Goldberg. Okay, 我很开心我的这个 superhero Goldberg 成为这个仰视的这个 WWE Universal 的这个冠军 非常非常的这个开心 然后 but 有时候很非常的有点吓到我 因为 The Fiend 这么厉害 他竟然能够打败他 So but of course The Fiend I also like 我也是喜欢 The Fiend but then I also feel sad for The Fiend but then once again I also feel happy for my idol also both are actually my idol okay so Goldberg wins I also feel happy. So, 2个都是我的偶像. So, Goldberg 呢, 能打败他, 我是非常的开心, 能够成为仰视的 Universal 冠军. Oh, 是真的, 是真的. Okay. So, basically, answer all the this Q&A question. So, 我基本上呢, 已经回答了这个所有这个问题. 然后, 基本上是没有什么问题的. So, 那个 Panster 呢, 已经被警察抓了, 几岁, 我也不大清楚, 警察, 没有跟我讲. So, 基本上就是这样啦. So, let me see. So, if you got any question you want to ask me, remember to message me. And then once again, like I say, every month, for the 24th, 25th, remember to remind me your question. Okay, 记得每个月 24, 25号, 记得提醒我回答你的问题. 因为太多人问我问题, 有时候我会 miss 掉. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video, man. See you next month. Okay, 下个月见. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video. I'm Singapore famous YouTube sensation, Facebook sensation, Instant Grand Sensation. Four times. WWE Champion. Four times. WWE Intercontinental Champion. And four times. WWE United States Champion. Your new face of America. The champ is here. That's why. Bye bye. Bye bye. 再见。